Dr. Susan Kelleher from Dr. K's Exotic Animal ER. Update 2019. Hi everyone. Welcome back to our Reality Star Facts, where we present you with every detailed facts about your favorite reality TV star. Before getting started, make sure to hit the subscribe button so that you get notified every time we are on YouTube. Dr. Susan Kelleher, born on the 1st of April 1968, currently is 51 years old. Susan grew up seeing and playing with animals such as rabbits, ducks, chickens, gabriels, and hamsters, which played a huge role in developing love and starting her for veterinary medicine. To be honest, almost all the population of human beings love animals, which mostly includes dogs and cats. I bet you love animals too. Well, it's proven that animals help humans with many things, which include anxiety and sluggy mood. Maybe that might be a reason why we people love animals. Now getting back to Susan, she expertise in avian and exotic veterinary. Now that I spoke a lot about people mostly loving dogs and cats, so you might be thinking that why does a vet not cure cats and dogs then? Yes, Dr. K's exotic ER star Dr. Susan does like dogs and cats. In fact, she even has some back in her home. It's just that she is a vet for other animals and specializes in them more than cats and dogs. Did you know that she does not only specialize in medical treatment, but she gives really good counseling to her clients on the ways of treating one's animal? Her love for animals grows as she spends more and more time with the adorable animals. Dr. K's exotic animal ER started airing since October of 2014. Similarly, in February, the show premiered its 7th season on Nat Geo Wild in 2019. As you can see, Susan loves spending time with the animals. So still today, she enjoys giving treatment to animals and suggesting her clients. While you're watching this video about her, she might be giving treatment and loving animals. Besides the professional life, Susan loves spending time with her husband Greg and 3 children together with her pets. Before leaving, make sure to leave a comment down below.